anybody, if anybody is suspected of any whatsoever, and he's a minister of faith, we don't want it again in our country. Where any police officer will be holding citizens against their rights, will be incarcerating them against their rights, will be holding them against their rights. It is evil, it is criminal, it is why oppression continues in this country. It can be done to your son, it can be done to your father, it can be done to your brother, it can be done to your friend. Police officers should not hold anybody against their rights, should not incarcerate against what the law says, should honor bail conditions, should honor bailable offenses. It is not up to the society. It is not up to the society. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Don't win Lagos State. Stop making Lagos State look like a state that does not respect human rights. Don't win Lagos State. Any state that condemns or ruins human rights is not going to be progressive. We don't want it. We don't want such in our society. We don't
you
want it.
You. And that one is the same thing. We you can choose another one. That Nigeria is the same thing.